engine roared, the motor hissed.
And who could see that the road would twist?
In Sweeney's letter, the entries matched.
A beetle arrived and a beetle dispatched.
To satisfy the hungry god of Sweeney Todd.
The demon bomber of Sweeney Street.
Sweeney!
You do me honor, Mr. Fogg.
I agree it would be to our mutual interest to come to some sort of arrangement regarding me poor children's hair.
Your children?
Oh, yes, sir. We all one happy family here, sir. And all my patients are my children, to be corrected when they're naughty and rewarded with a sweet day when they're good. Ah, to our business. Get away from me! Now, here's a charming yellow, a little dull in tone perhaps, but you can soon restore its natural gleam.
No.
And here, a fine texture for a man, and as you must know, sir, there's always a discount on the hair of a male.
No. This daughter here has had the shade I seek.
Poor child. She needs so much correction.
No.
She sings all day and night and leaves the other inmates sleepless. Come, child.
No.
Smile for the gentleman and you shall get the sweet thing. Now, where shall I cut, sir?
Anthony.
Joanna.
Here, what is this? What is this?
Unhand her.
Why, you.
Stop, Mr. Fogg, or I'll fire. I cannot shoot!
You're mad to drop your pistol!
Come, my angel, come!
City on fire, rats in the grass, and the lunatics yelling in the streets. The end of the world. City on fire, hunchbacks dancing, stirrings in the ground, and a worried up giant wings. Watch out! Look! Falling on the world by quick black rain, falling on the city on fire.
Nothing's gonna harm you, darling.
Nothing to be afraid of, boy.
Not while I'm around.
Harvey.
Demons are prowling everywhere nowadays.
Harvey.
City on fire, rats in the streets, the moon is the end of the world, yes.
No good hiding. I saw you. Are you in there still? Beetle, Beetle, get her, but watch it. She's a wicked one. She'll deceive you with her fancy gowns and her fancy airs and her mischief. Mischief? Double twirl. Where are you, Beetle? Beetle.
Rats in the streets. The city on fire. Rats in the streets. The city on fire. The end of the world. The city on fire. Hunchbacks kissing, stirring from the ground.
Todd?
There's no one here. Where is this Mr. Todd?
No matter. He'll be back in a moment, for I trust him as I trust my right arm. Wait for him here, and I'll return with the coach in less than half an hour.
No, but they are after us still. What if they should trace us here? Anthony, please let me come with you.
No, my darling, there's no safety for you on the street.
Oh, but dressed in these sailor's clothes is to know it's
no,
a
crime. No, the risk is too great. Miss. Look at me, miss. Oh, look at me, please. Oh, favor me with your glance. Oh, miss,
Soon we'll be gone and sailing the seas and happily, happily wed in France.
And we'll sail the world and see its wonders, from the pearls of Spain to the rubies of Tibet, and then come home to London someday.
And I'll be back before those lips have time to lose that smile.
The sailor did not molest her. Thank heavens, too, she has seen the error of her ways.
She has.
Oh, yes, sir. Your lesson was well learned, sir. She speaks only of you, longing for forgiveness.
And she shall have it. She'll be here soon, you say.
I think I hear her now.
Oh, excellent, my friend.
Is that a dainty footstep on the stair?
I hear nothing.
Yes, isn't that a shadow on the wall?
Where?
There, primping, making herself even prettier than you.
Even prettier.
Impossible.
Oh, pretty women.
Pretty women, yes.
Quickly, sir, a splash of bay rum.
Sit, sir.
Sit. Joanna.
Pretty women.
Hurry, man.
Pretty women are a wonder.
We're in merry mood again today, Barbara.
Pretty women.
What we do for pretty women.
Blowing out their candles. Combing out their hair. Even
And when they leave and vanish, they are there.
How seldom it is one meets a fellow spirit
with fellow tastes in women.
At least.
What? What's that?
Sir, no doubt the years have changed me. But then perhaps the face of a barber, the face of a prisoner in the dock, is not particularly memorable!
Benjamin Barker!
Benjamin!
Onto my skirt, but now he's finished.
Leave them to me. Open the doors.
No.
Open the doors, I say!
No, don't come nearer.
What's the matter with you? It's only a crazy old beggar woman. Oh, no! Oh, my God!
Don't I know you, sister? You knew she lived. From the moment I walked into your shop, you knew my Lucy lived.
I was only thinking of you.
Lucy.
Your Lucy. A crazy hag picking bones and rotten spats out of Annie Ashcan's. Would you want her to know that she ended up like that?
You lied to me.
No, no, not lied at all. Lucy. No, I never lied. Such a stupid poison. She did never said that she died. Poor thing. She lived, but it had to weaken her head. What she did for us was just lie there in bed. Should have been in hospital. Wound up in bedlam instead. Poor thing, but he used to think she was dead. Yes, I love you. I'd be
twice the man
she was. I love you.
What have I done?
Mrs. Lovett, you're a bloody wonder, eminently practical and yet appropriate as always. As you said repeatedly, there's little point in dwelling on the past. So come here, my love.
That's what I thought was only
not
for the best.
Not my love. God's dead.
The history of the world, my pet.
Oh, Mr. Todd, leave it to me.
Yes, learn forgiveness and try to forget.
But I see Mr. Todd will become too cozy, but I see Mr. Todd with a never jealousy.
And life is for the alive, my dear. So let's keep living it, really living it, really living it.
Oh.
was a barber and his wife. And she was beautiful. A foolish barber and his wife. She was his reason and his life. And she was beautiful, and she was virtuous, and he was naive.
Bake me a cake.
No. Bake me a pie. Could I light my eye? And I will scythe the crusty eye. Mr. Todd. The old woman. You harmed her too, have you? You shouldn't, you know. You shouldn't harm nobody. Razor. Razor! Cut. Cut. Duggan, watch me grind my corn. Pat him, prick him, mark him with a B, and put him in the oven for baby and me. Pardon me, gentlemen. You may not enter here. The mistress don't allow no one. There's work to be done. So much work to be done. Three times. That's the secret. Three times for them to be juicy and tender. Three times through the grinder.